Welcome to Teochew for English.
Lesson 1, Part D. In this part, I will finish vowel and on consonant. Now, let's go on to vowel group 7. New. Example. New. Meaning a button. Young. Example. Chia. Is meaning the wall. Ew. Example. Heal. Is meaning to rest or relax. Ear. Example. Hear. Is meaning the lid. Wong. Example. Gun. Is meaning shining or bright. Go on to group A. Oi. Example. Oi. Is meaning can or be able to. Oi. Example. Toy. Is meaning to see, to look, or to watch. Oi. Example. Oi. Is meaning tie, narrow. Go on to group 9. Example. This meaning no. Prefix negative. Okay, the next thing is consonant. For each consonant, I also give one example word. Let's get started. For example, by is meaning cut. Pup. Example. He is meaning no. For example, where is meaning tell. The example, there is meaning the light. The example, ta is meaning pick. The example, cha is meaning early. The example, cha is meaning wood or fry wood. So, example, sao is meaning toast whip. Example, heel is meaning to rest, relax. Ma, example, ma is meaning grandmother. Now, example, nó is meaning number two. Là, example, lý is meaning profit, interest, or benefits. Giờ, example, dâu is meaning claw, fingernails for animals. Gờ, example, ca is meaning to strip or touch. Ca, example, ca is meaning latch. Go, example, go is meaning call. Go, example, nó is meaning to meet, encounter. And that's it for vowel and consonant. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to learn more about the tube. See you on next lesson.